Stand by, focus.
Kami ang The Purple Chickens. Yung unang kanta ang pamagat niya ay Ang Landas ng Walang Kapatawaran. Nasulat ko siya isang umaga after may mga inuto sa akin nung umaga. Kailangan ko bumili ng almusal. Mas parang nag-hit lang sa akin. For some reason, naisip ko yung 300 years na actually, of Spanish rule. And the violence involved in that. So if you were to compress it in one day,
that's a light morning.
It was a good day.
Nakapangkape noon kasi.
So if you inisip ko, what would be the anong pakiramdam nung pag kinompress mo yung violence in that 300 year span in a single day, and yung feeling na yon, yung tinatry kong i-capture at least with the music of the song, and then lyrically naisip ko siya i-tie up with Dayami, the first single from the last record, and may referencing na nangyari dun sa dalawang kantang yun. And yun lang yung rason really kung bakit sila yung bookends ng album. Pero instinctively feeling ko magkatali silang kante. So, alam nyo ni Dayami, so gawin namin yung Landas na Walang Kapatawaran ngayon.
Karimbang!